Thank you. That's the bloody underpants dance. Ooh, it's never let me down. Okay, somebody bought me a seeing eye dog. Only it wasn't a seeing eye dog. So let's just say I took a lot of long fucking walks around that time in my life. Oh. Which leads me to downtown. I was taking a walk downtown. Now somebody beats the shit out of me. They mug me really bad. They take my wallet. And luckily, Justin, who's sitting here, my new friend, helped me out and saved my life. They only got away with the money in my wallet, but I got the wallet back, which was good. Now, I've only been working with him for a couple of years. I mean, when we first met, he said he manages a lot of comedians around town, and he said, I should be a comedian. And I said, fuck, you know, why not? I've been making people laugh ever since I've been bumping into shit and falling over, you know? And I've never had luck with a lot of women. So Justin helps me out again, and he introduces me to this great chick, and we have a lot in common. And I mean, she wants to take me home with her on the first night, and then she wants to have sex with me, and she wants to film the whole thing. So I'm thinking, well, I'm doing a show in a couple of days, and she's gonna let me film this, so I'm gonna play it for you. So that's my whole act, really. I mean, this girl's gonna let me, you know, play this tape of us having sex. What do you think about it?
Yeah, sex.
So yeah, this is me and that girl. Let me move out of the way. Isn't it great? She's really cool. I can go for a long time. So that's my time. Thank you. I'm glad, Dave.
Man.
Can we keep recording?
Yeah.
What do you say after that? Like a yogurt tossing kind of thing, huh?